because my house got evicted and stuff. The thing. But whatever. This is a new life, new start. Hello?
Okay, I'm making sure the house is all prepared for this new man.
Hello.
Hello, good sir. Are you here to buy nice to buy this house?
It says one piece of gold right here.
Yep, one piece of gold. You want a tour before you give me the money? Tour before you give me the money.
I got a tour.
Okay, here's a tour. So, you got your nice kitchen area and all that. When you come back here, you got your chest room. Got your changing room.
Got
your bed. And you got your nice relaxing room.
Ooh, this looks pretty nice. Alright. Thank you, good sir. I hope you enjoyed
your welcome. I'm gonna leave your bag and head out.
Alright.
See ya.
Well, I'm gonna check some of my neighbors. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hi.
Hello.
Hi, sorry about that. Hi.
So, I just got in this thing. So, how have you been working around here? Is there any cool stuff or something? Can I come in?
At my little house. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Ooh. Is this
Bottle? No, it's a decoration thing.
Is it like a bottle, like a toy kind of?
No, it's my candle.
Oh. Ooh, what's a
weird? My mother sent me it when I moved away. That's my porch.
Okay.
Nice view in this town. I just moved in.
Ooh, that's actually my candle. Cool. So what's over here?
Yeah. Oh, this is just my bed. Oh, no. In there. It's
Oy.
Nothing.
Okay.
Nice seeing you.
I think that person has something secret. What the? Knock, 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 knock.
Hello, good sir. Might you be?
How's it going? I'm just moved in here.
Good.
See, that's my house right
there. Just moved in?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, I saw you buying that house.
Yeah.
I'm just sitting in front of my fireplace.
Wait, I think there's some news, actually. Got some news.
There's news?
Yeah,
I haven't got the newspaper lately.
Oh.
Hey.
I remember
meeting you. Don't you do, like, dark magic or something like that?
No.
Or is that just a scope?
You guys, or is that just a scope?
It's all fake. Anyway,
there's missing kids.
Yeah, what?
There's missing kid.
There's a missing kid.
Read it.
I've heard about the boy. Can I drop it?
It doesn't say it's a girl or a boy.
Kid got missed.
Yeah, be quiet.
Gone missing. We don't know he is dead. Or is he alive in the news?
Wait, can you say that again? I just didn't hear you.
Kid gone missing. We don't know if the kid is dead or alive. The news.
Well, I'm gonna put this on one of my chests because we can maybe have a mystery or something.
Yep, that's true.
I'm gonna put this on my chest. Like, for any kids. I'm gonna also put my money in. It didn't come tonight. It took so long to just drive here. Excuse me.
You drove
it. I got a question.
I walked 5 days to get here.
I got a question.
Yes?
Why are there no more houses than 3?
Well, we're the only people that live here.
Because poor?
No.
Hello? Got a person here? Got a question.
No, we don't just live here because we're poor. We're not poor. I'm actually pretty. I came from a decently wealthy family, but they kicked me out of the house because I wasn't doing anything around the house.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hello? I'm sorry.
Doc?
I was just.
Hey guys, it's me, Randy.
So,
we're doing a new series with D3 and long lost friend Squishy.
Yeah, let's not talk about that.
Secret Village. There's three houses.
I got a question.
House. Squishies. Mine.
Do you know anything about Golden Belgian?
Just the basic stuff. So, I read the news and a kid has gone missing, and no one knows if they're dead or alive. Must be one meaning about that. Kid. To me,
I kind of want to go to bed.
I think the kid's dead.
No, I'm actually going to bed.
I just think the kid's dead.
I want to check it out.
That's
how I think. I guess I'll come with
you. I'm probably just going to go sleep. Don't worry about it.
What is that?
Oh. I don't know.
And I'm just gonna.
Are you sure? No! Don't press anything. We should go back and we should tell the other guy and we should go ask him that first.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll be right back, guys.
Well, maybe we shouldn't.
Whoa! What are you guys doing out here too late?
Found
something.
I've lived here the longest, and no, it can't be true.
What? What? I just got in here, and already something's happening.
What?
The curse of Algamama.
This is my first day here.
Wait, do you think that's why the news is on?
Oh, I know.
It's where a child goes missing.
Well,
no one knows if they're dead or alive. So that may be where the child is, dead or alive.
Well, we better not mess with
it. Do you think we should load up and check it out?
No, I don't know. I don't know the rates, but nothing.
We also have had recent eruption of lava out of the
crust of the Earth. This is a really weird place.
rain.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I can't.
There's something I need to tell you guys.
What's going on here?
I wasn't over here.
You know why I actually over here?
Why?
Because my mother died.
Sad.
And ever since, I've had this urge that she could come back, but I don't know how.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm gonna
go open your house.
Night, guys.
Yeah, I think that might be a good idea. We all should get some good night rest.
I just told my brother.
You don't tell people that. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back.
Maybe we get some tools and stuff and chop down those trees.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, guys, so this is what I think we should do.
We're going to chop down those trees.
We need to clear this area. We need to clear this area
so
we can make...
So, Cap,
we can make...
Work on that. I'm going to get some
shrine.
Food. We're going to get some food
like
and stuff.
Like encounter.
Me and Q are going to get some food. You go down there and chop some wood, okay?
Okay. Does anyone have an axe or anything?
Oh,
no.
I thought because Q said you're
all I have
so
my one piece. All
like...
I have is one piece of gold from income.
Okay.
I'll
see what I can do.
I got 39. I have 29 or something. Yeah.
Well, you must have come from a rich family.
No, I didn't came from a rich family. I used that money. I got that money for my mom. She just passed away, and I just wanted to settle down in a small house.
Gotcha. Leave some in case you had to move away, and the house was more expensive.
Where are you?
Okay, food we can use. If we kill chickens and pigs.
I brought so much food. I said I want to get us food because we can sneak in this house and look
for more. Well, I'll be right back. Where did he go?
He doesn't know about
the problem. That's you, mate. Hey, Squishy. Squishy!
Oh, yeah?
Dad, see you.
Hello?
So.
Yeah.
Shrine
so far
to
top three.
Do you know, have you heard about the curse that I told you guys about?
No, I don't know anything about magic, really.
Then why do you wear that shirt? I know that symbol. It's the symbol of the four crossers. And no dark magic.
It's just, I don't know, I just found this design and I liked it.
Thank you,
When I was adventuring around, I looked over by the shrine and I saw you. You're saying stuff.
Making a video!
What shrine?
The Akum Cave. The cavern.
That's not a shrine, that's a magical.
Don't talk to me, please! Oh, sorry.
Okay, I believe the shrine consists.
What happened?
I believe the shrine consists of just 10 birch logs. You build them up, put a fire at the base.
Where are you?
Then you jump. Then you drop food. Then you drop chicken, pork, and feathers
I just got cursed.
Okay.
How?
I just got frozen.
You froze?
Yeah.
Dark magic. From what?
I just froze. I couldn't move.
From what? I wonder what I got cursed by.
He's actually a wizard.
You know that design on his shirt?
Yeah.
I've seen that before.
I saw it before too.
It's the forecasters. They worship dark magic.
No. I saw it somewhere else.
Hey, why is my door open?
Where?
He's on to us.
Why? What's happening to my house?
He's on to us.
The ghost is real.
I checked under his chimney too.
Hey guys, I checked the fire.
Yes, come in.
Hello.
Yeah.
Is this town known for burglary?
No.
Vandalism.
Is my house installed? Have you guys been
going
through my house looking for anything?
No.
I'm
with this channel.
I don't know. Okay. I don't know what he's been doing because I've just been minding my own business.
Okay, well, I got you your wood.
Thank you.
Ooh, yeah, that's gonna help us.
D, that's mine. D, I need that.
No.
I need it for a shrine.
I have something to tell you.
I worship it. I know the powers of good magic.
Come over here.
I need to use that wood.
Come over here. No.
Wait. Well, I need to use the wood.
Okay, so.
What, are we gonna go chill back in your relaxing area?
Yes. How do you know that?
Before. I was thinking about buying it, but I just stayed in my house.
So. He's a wizard. That does bad stuff.
So do I.
So, I have a plan. We just lead him in to that area. And we ask him questions. And yeah.
Hello?
So, let's go out and we're gonna like go there. And let's say, okay, let me actually craft the computer.
Hello?
Hey!
Hell! Oh hi, sorry.
I
was just wondering if anyone had any food.
Oh, I have a bunch of food.
I have a grocery store.
Here you go.
Thank you.
So, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of... What should we call this, guys?
This is not my first episode. I'm still going.
Well, I may actually wait, guys, because still got a little bit...
Okay, stop talking. Alright, so I got an axe, I only could craft an axe, a pickaxe, and a hoe. I'm not very a good crafter. Squishy? Meat. Cap?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's your weapon.
What do I need this for?
I don't know what's going to be in here. Here's your weapon.
I think the pickaxe.
Okay.
Here's the deadliest. No.
Yeah.
D3's is.
Oh, hey.
Guys, I don't think we should
go in
here.
I also made a chest.
Hold on. Let me try doing something. Okay, come on. Don't find you, cause Gabadita. Come back to my lamina. Don't be
good,
Gabby's gonna love you, daughter.
What the? This wasn't here before.